Do you know what dreaming is? I am going to tell you about a magical place today. It's called the Oceanarium, the Island of Dreams. There is a dolphin that lives there who learned how to understand our language.
These kids were making sounds, and then the dolphin came over and said hi. I had a dream that I was swimming with like lots of animals, like dolphins, killer whales, regular whales. I thought the dolphin was fantastic, and I didn't think I'll see like a dolphin in real life.
From that side, all the way across to this side, who's feeling the love today? Who's feeling the most strong love in their heart? Those two people there. How did you know it's their anniversary?
Yes.
We're gonna actually do a little lesson in echolocation.
It was pretty incredible. I just saw, we're in a swimming pool in the Bay Area, and I saw what looked like a real live dolphin.
We are going underwater, and you're going to look for the round shells.
The most interesting thing I just saw was the illusion of a live dolphin and the ability to interact with it.
He comes back on this turn. You're going to follow that same path. So when she comes back here and starts to turn, just go and try to swim around with her. And just try to mirror what she's doing in the water. All right, ready?
Yeah.
All right.
When I first saw the dolphin, I thought it could be real. And certainly if I was a little kid, I definitely could have thought it was real. I got to swim with the dolphin. I got to just kind of replicate its movements and kind of just that body undulation underwater. What we might learn from a robotic dolphin. I think you can learn a lot of things. I think you can learn the most efficient way to move through water in general. And then I also think it's helpful to learn more about dolphins in general and how just amazing they are in their way of life and moving across the water.